Will you be a dog owner or a dog mom?
You would think, okay, so
a puppy
will be born soon that I will be getting hopefully soon if girls are born. I want a long-haired chihuahua, and people are like, why would you want a rat? Are you kidding? She's going to be fabulous. So you would think by the stuff I have bought that I am carrying this dog myself.
Look who's talking, can't be me. Lindsey Burrell got the scoop. Jeriann Ritter in the loop.
Look who's talking is back. I'm Jeriann Ritter. This is Lindsey Burrell. We like to talk, so
yes.
They put us in the studio with microphones.
Pretty good at it.
A camera. And we are just loving people that are watching this. Now,
did you
hear from a few that said, hey, there's lots of ads, but apparently you're only supposed to have
see,
one
like
ad
a
to
30 second ad.
Yeah.
So let us know if you're seeing more than that. But we've been asking so much for ideas from the people who watch this, and we got mailed in ideas.
Like a stamp and
I know,
all this
everything.
Fun stuff. Thank you so much, Debbie, for sending in these questions. Mm-hmm. So that's what we're going to focus on today. And I haven't read through all the questions. Did you?
I have.
Okay.
I just say we rapid fire and kind of give our ideas on it. She gave some really cool ones, so I think it would be kind of fun.
Okay, let's go with this first one. What is your dream vacation?
Anything tropical. I want to be warm.
Okay.
You know, like
no specific spot.
Not really, like Maldives, just something like really luxe, tropical, nice, where I can, you know, all inclusive, so I can eat and drink.
Yes. Oh, I like the way you think. Mine would be the Fiji Islands.
Really?
I have been there before, but I would go back.
You want to go back again?
I want to go back. My husband hasn't been there, as well as my kids, so
dream
vacation.
Oh,
yes.
That sounds nice.
Yep. When you get the dog you've been waiting for, we all want it.
We've all been talking about this, the dog.
Hers will be called Pearl. Mine will be called Luna. We
Luna.
Both want girls.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Will you be a dog owner or a dog mom?
You would think, okay, so
a puppy
will be born soon that I will be getting hopefully soon if girls are born. I want a long-haired chihuahua, and people are like, why would you want a rat? Are you kidding? She's going to be fabulous. So you would think by the stuff I have bought that I am carrying this dog myself. I will be a dog mom. This will be my birthed child. Yeah, no, I will definitely be a dog mom.
I'm planning on throwing you a tea party or like some kind of dog shower.
It's funny because Andy makes fun of me for it.
Right.
But Janae's like, you should register. Like, it's a real baby.
I will be a dog owner. I will be the opposite.
I think you'll start out as a dog owner and then you'll see
how much love I have for it. Yes.
Like how crazy you can get in this. I think you'll transform into a dog mom.
Okay, we will see. Time will tell here. What are your bad habits?
I burp like a man. I can burp
really
loud. I can burp
can
like a man.
Can you do it on spot?
No,
I've
I can't.
I've never heard you.
No, but I burp like a man. My mom used to take my phone in high school when I would do it. It's not ladylike. Whatever.
Wow, I
What's
love
yours?
Your mom. I talk too much.
Well, that's
probably.
Why we have this show.
Yeah, thank goodness. Yeah. You know, I think if I could go back over life, I'd talk less and listen more, but that's easy to say. So
I could probably benefit from that one, too.
Probably not a great driver either, but I'm a really good, like, backseat driver.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure.
Monday morning quarterback, all that fun stuff. Okay, do you have a celebrity crush?
Paul Rudd.
Okay. Mine is Ryan Gosling.
He's hot.
Ken. Mm. Anything he's in, Notebook.
Oh, I love Ryan Gosling, too.
Why Paul Rudd?
I just think he's so attractive. I really do. And he always plays, like, the sheepish, kind of, like, shy, goofy guy, you know, and, like, Clueless and all this. He's just so cute. I like him so much.
Wasn't he in the, like, not Spider-Man, but Ant-Man.
Like, yeah, I'm not watching that. That's not the Paul Rudd I'm going for.
Okay, that's kind of where I'm envisioning.
I'm thinking rom-com.
You don't like insects, so.
No, yeah, but I like Paul.
Okay, if you could have lunch with anyone, living or not, who would it be?
I have a hard time with this one. You go first.
Okay. Well, two people come to mind.
Okay.
I would say early on, I am where I am because of Katie Couric.
Oh, yes, I love her.
I loved watching her on the Today Show. Yeah. And then when she got out, I loved Oprah. So those would be two people career-wise I would love to have lunch with and just thank them
for
inspiring me. I would like to see my grandma. And
oh, just, I like yeah, that. Family that members.
Yeah.
When looking at family, I would say like my grandpa, he passed when I was 14, but I think he would just be so amazed by like me moving around and doing all this
yes.
stuff. I think him and I would be good friends right now. Obviously he's not here. So I like those answers. Yeah. Have you read Katie Couric's book?
I have.
It's a great book. I've read it too.
Yeah, it's different.
It is. I like her.
I kind of felt like, to be honest with you, it seemed like she kind of slept her way to the top.
Really?
Yes.
I liked when, in the beginning, she talked about how people said she wasn't really good at it.
Yeah, okay.
And I thought that's, you know, refreshing. It's someone okay. saying, hey, they didn't give me these opportunities. They didn't think I was worth anything. And now look at her.
Yeah.
All right. I like these ideas.
Okay.
We've gotten through about half of them now.
Oh, are we at time?
Yep, we're okay. about at time.
Ooh, because I like the next question, but we will save it for our next
episode.
Yeah. I was going to say issue, but this is an
issue.
Episode, okay? And another Look Who's Talking is yep. coming up, so check us out. Look who's talking with smiles and free.